on this video, I'll show you how to check the centrifuge speed with the tachometer. We need to use special reflective tape. Yeah, we need to just take a little piece and put on this side. That's need to measure speed.
Okay.
Let's put it here. Close the lid. Okay. If you see this window, we need to take the tachometer and we need to put a laser direct on this reflective tape. Okay, let's do this. Let's press the start. Okay, the speed must be 3500 RPM. It's closer to